right, guys, right, heat two. Let's see what happens here. It's Master V8 Series about to start. What a start there from Renier. He's got a great start, but he's going to box himself into the inside, in the middle there of that front, guys. A little bit of bumping the Ford Mustangs GT if they are fighting. Looks like Renier's got a great start, but he's got some candle up with Campus in the inside, and looks like KBR Jacques is also forcing himself through there. And let's get through. It's going to be someone runs wide there, comes here, it is at the back mark there. It looks like it's going to be someone. Oh, it is Speedster, who had lost control of his car. Lucky no one into him. There's this car, spares are very scarce to get, especially in South Africa. So, a great start here as we're about to go a couple of corners in the lead there. It looks like Campus with, I can't see who's in third there. It looks like second, looks like Prime Daddy at the moment. So he's got his handful, Renier in fourth, looks like it, with Gabriel Jacques in third. So it's a hell of a start. Renier in the first race had a good race. Let's see if we can make something up here. A couple of cars, ooh, sideways there, that, someone there that looks like Octane or something. Some bumping there to Octane. So the guys are still trying to sort out each other out in this opening lap. A couple of cars running wide. But Campus in the front and he's looking for it. And Prime Daddy. And a hell of an attack from KBR. They're not going to leave each other alone. KBR had a second place in the first race. He's all like to make up. It goes in for the inside on the brakes. Prime Daddy goes to the door on him. KBR looking for traction. Sideways there for a little bit of smoke pulling on the tyres as the guys are eating up the dust. Coming to start lap number two. What an opening lap here from the top three guys. They're not leaving each other alone. Campus has got a little bit of a breather. But Prime Daddy and KBR Jock are keeping each other comfortable. Renier looks like running a bit wide, very deep in that corner. He's really putting some pressure onto him, onto himself. So he's doing actually well, I must say, but he's really trying his best out of here. That looks like YOLO in fifth position. And Octane in fifth. Achen sixth. Oh, I'm getting confused here a bit, but the racing is good. And it looks like I can't make out the guy in seventh is a new driver. And then it's Des in 8th and Prime Daddy Big Mac in 9th position. So top 3 are looking tight as Campus made a mistake. And oh, Prime Daddy's losing, they're bumping each other. Sideway from KBR Jock, he's into Prime Daddy. It's a door damage, but he's got past. Let's see what happens. Well, Prime Daddy squeezes him. Runs very wide, so I think he's going to push him off the track. Prime Daddy braked himself a bit. And KBR Jock into his door again. So some serious damage to that door. As we got Renier under pressure, it looks like he's going to make his way up, but YOLO sees a gap and Renier had nowhere to go, so YOLO, great move there, and it's move up place. Renier drops a place onto the brakes here from Renier. YOLO runs wide a bit as YOLO a little bit out of side pitch there, looking for traction as Renier trying to get his fourth position back. Does he have it? It looks like it. So Renier back and forth. Prime Daddy is in third now with KBR Jacques in second. So that mistake he made has cost him a position. And Renier is having a hell of a fight here at the stage. Couple of cars, some new drivers here. In that Mark 1 Mustang is having, he's the only one in the Mark 1 Mustang. The biggest car out of all of them, and he's really having a troll in that car. We have spoken to him before this race and he said he likes driving that car a lot. It just gives him pleasure to drive it. So Campus has got caught up by Jock. This is Jock's favorite circuit. He likes this track. KBR Jock in second place. Campus a bit under pressure there. Trying to keep at first place. As Jock hot on the brakes, Prompt that he looks like he's still coming back. And Campus runs wide, the same pace where Prime Daddy went wide, so that cost him a position. Now, it cost him the lead. Prime Daddy is in there looking for a way pass, and YOLO goes into third. YOLO's in third position and gives Campus a little nuts, but YOLO's got third. Let's see what happens here. Coming out that corner, this is the last corner, left hander, and some serious power from Renier. From Renier, serious horsepower. Lucky he controlled it and didn't throw away serious places. our finger and ears too hard on the tires, if you ask me, and made some changes to the car, and it looks like it's not working at this stage. As Big Mac still running in ninth position, he had an accident in the opening lap, and I think he's got damage to that car. Caviar Jock in the front. Ooh, Prime Deli runs. Oh, Prime Deli and Yolo collect each other. It was serious close. Let's see what happens. Prime Deli is in Yolo in second, with Prime Deli in the third now. And that Mark 1 Mustang is coming through that heavy car, having a nutshell with Campus. Hard on the brakes into this right, left hander again. Coming up the mountain. Prime Deli is off. Prime Deli is off. He must have outbraked himself. He's lost a lot of positions. And that looks like Octane and the new driver having a tussle. KBR Jock just showing the guys how to take that cork screw. And then coming down Yolo in second at Mark 1 Mustang from this in third. He's going to be very happy to get that car. It looks like it's on rails, race 1 and race 2. That car is just getting better and better as the wheels are turning. Coming through the pack, Campus trying to make up some places with Rainier team in fifth position. Looks like Yolo and Prime Deli is having... Oh, Prime Deli runs all wide again. He's having... I think he's got brake problems because that car doesn't want to stop at this time of the race. With six laps to go, that's not good news. And Big Mac, a very, very guy with a very, very big heart, like Motorsport. And also liking eating golf balls, as we are learning a bit about Big Mac. Coming down the rack, and Yolo is in the lead. Yolo in the lead. This is a couple of laps to go now. So let's see what happens here. There's a couple of laps to go. Yolo in the lead at Mark 1 Mustang into second with Big Mac of KBR Chalk into third. Campus in fourth. And it's hard on the brakes. This track is very dusty. It's Prime Deli comes up in that, and then Rainier team in seventh position. A couple of there's two laps left. So Rainier, looks like Prime Deli, Big Mac into eighth position. That new driver comes to the pits. He's gonna make some changes to his car. And a Mark 1 Mustang is in the front. So something must have happened to Yolo. Let's have a look, because KBR Jock is in second. Yolo trying to get away here. Did something happen to Yolo? We don't know, but I think he's lost it. And but he's away again. He's in third position at the moment, with Octane in fourth with that Chevy. So the Fords are doing very well. Looks like they're first and second again, with a Chevy in third. Campus hard on the brakes. Doing excellently well here at the stage of the race. Prime Deli, hard on the brakes, back wheels are locking up a bit. So I think Prime Deli is in sixth position at the moment, with a dice here from Rainier and Big Mac. Very good friends off the track. Oh, Rainier's outbraked himself a little bit, and that will push Big Mac past. Yes, it does. Rainier hard on the brakes in that corner and made a mistake. But like I said, they are very good friends off the track, and it looks like they're very good friends on the track, as Rainier loses a position. Mark 1 Mustang on his final lap. This, and then KBR Jock in second. He's going to be kicking himself because he could have won this race. Hard on the system here. And on the brake, in we go. As we got the guys at pace here. Listen to that Mark 1 Mustang. That's a 350 GT of KBR Jock, and that Corvette of Campus in third position. So Campus in fourth in that GT 350 GT. So a couple of Corvettes has rocked up here. I think there's three of them, if I'm not mistaken, in this race. A couple of corners to go. There's another Corvette of Big Mac. Oh, he's taking that corner in 7th position, with Rainier hard on the brakes. I think Rainier's got brake problems also here. He's going to have to look at that car. Oh, someone's off the new driver at the last corner. And that puts that Mark 1 Mustang 2 out of 2 And KBR Chalk will get second. Will become third. Octane into third position. Will he get it? Yeah, I think he will get it. Octane up in third. And looking good for Octane. Yes, he's got it. Third position. Fourth to Campus. Oh, Yolo runs off again as he puts a car onto power. And I think, and then he runs out of fuel. Yolo's out of fuel. He's got the hazards on. Who's coming up? Prom Daddy. But I don't think Prom Daddy will catch him. I don't think so. No, Prom Daddy doesn't catch him. So Prom Daddy takes it. Takes up to 6. 7 comes. Will be. Yep, 7 is Big Mac. And Rania up to. Guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys again.